I just want to murder the priest. Let me murder the priest.
We're how here. Loud? Priest.
There's a pie in my eye. Only lock them if you're about. Oh my god. Mark, take deep breaths. Come on, breathe. Breathe, please breathe. She disconnected!
Oh my god!
The American dream is dead. But if I get elected president, I will bring it back. Bigger, better, stronger. Bigger, better, stronger. Bigger, bigger, better, stronger. Bigger, better, stronger. Bigger, better, stronger. Bigger, better, stronger. Bigger, bigger, better, stronger. Bigger, better than ever before. Bigger, better, stronger. Bigger, better, stronger. Bigger, bigger, better, stronger. Bigger, better, stronger. Bigger, better, stronger. Bigger, better, stronger. Bigger, bigger, better, stronger. Bigger, better than ever before.
Hello, 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 everyone. Did not expect a raid right at the start. Why are you not visible for some reason? On my stream.
I don't know.
Why are you invisible? I am calling bullshit. Properties, hold on, refresh. Let me just disconnect and... Oh, there you are. I had to just refresh it. But thank you, Sour Demon, for the raid. Welcome on in. How was your stream? I just realized my name is looping at the bottom of your stream. Wait, your name is looping? Oh, yeah, because you recently donated to the charity. Oh, hydrate, okay. I don't have water at my desk, so let me go get that. But welcome on in. I'm currently doing... I'm back on my normal schedule doing art before games. But right now we're going to be working on a few owed commissions because I basically did not work on any commissions at all last week because I was mainly focused on the charity streaming aspect of everything. This charity is still going on, but I'm back on my normal schedule and it's not my main focus. Ugh, let me... Oh god, my chair's stuck. There we go. It got caught on the edge of my desk mat that it sits on. There we go. Okay. Played some DBD and Apex Legends. Tried the new deathmatch mode. I've never played Apex just because I've seen how people talk in that game. And it just screams, no thank you to me. Like, I just watched Doryu's playing it, and his teammate, a random, was telling him to res him, and he was like, give me a minute, and he just started throwing racial slurs at him for no reason, and then Doryu's did the smart thing, just chose not to res him. But the dude was just throwing racial slurs at him just because he wasn't resing him immediately. And I was just like, bro. Granted, it also reminds me of when I first played Valorant for the first time ever. Never played it before, never watched anyone play it. I didn't know what it was. I only played it because my friend Jana wanted me to play it. I get into the game and I'm bad at it, horrible. And this guy just starts throwing slurs at me, mainly the R slur. And I'm just like, dude, it's my first time playing. He's like, you should know how to play it. I'm like, explain that logic to me, please. If I've never played it before or watched anyone play it, how am I supposed to know how to play it? It's just... The music is loud. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Here, hold on. That should be better a little bit. Sorry about that. Did not realize the music was that loud. I do apologize for that. I had it up when I was watching YouTube videos last week. I can hear myself think. I'm sorry. But yeah, we're doing meme commissions. And currently we're doing I'm in danger. I'm in danger. But yeah, I'm right now doing some editing of it now. Just to like some Photoshop editing because we want to erase the aspect of someone being here. So we're going to go right... Oh god, no. Go right here and just do... There we go. But yeah, welcome on in. Thank you for sharing your community with me. I'll be doing art for the first portion of my stream before diving into some Super Animal Royale. There we go. And then we go right here. There we go. Not the best editing, but it's something. Just to edit out the guy behind it. There we go. And there we go. We got Red Rose in danger. I do have some redeems. I can have some redeems turned on during the art streams just because it's not intensive. So you can throw stuff at me. Why are my hands so big in this? What the fuck? Oh, God. Big meaty claws. They're barely... Okay, I have to have them, like, all the way back here. Hello. For me right now, my hands are almost behind my shoulders in real life. Just for them to be right here. What the fuck? Oh, God. That's a lot of grapes. That is a lot of... Okay. Oh, God, my body! What the fuck? My body... Oh, God. Well, then. That... Can I get off my body? Get off. Shoo. Get off my... There we go. I think something might have broke. Pretty much. But, yeah, this is the first meme we've finished. Just, I'm in danger, so let's PNG that for a red rope. Someone threw an egg at me. And now we get to draw this one. Alright. But yeah, as always, I'll be having some music playing on in the background while I draw. And also, thank you for contributing towards the Resident Evil challenges, guys. We're just that much closer to me suffering and crying in silence while zombies attack me. All right, so we're going to go like right here. Oh, shit. We're 25% completed. Hell yeah. Good idea. Okay, I have to pull my hands back for this. But as always, I'll always... increase the date as it gets closer to the expiration, because with me being a small streamer, we're not going to make that much in the time allotted. There we go, like that. All right, and then all right, so now let's look at the arms, or the wings I should say. Alright, so it's mainly like quote unquote four wing fingers, as I call them. Kind of like that. Or would it be like that? No, I think it would be like that. There we go. Alright. It's at a weird angle, too, so this is going to be a very weird, meme. There we go. Hey, Scar, how you doing? Welcome on in. All right, so, oh, God. So let's go right here. Like that. Thank you for the host, Scar. How was your day today so far? All right, so let's look at the feet. All right. Not much, very meh. Oh, that sucks. Well, it is the start of the week, too, so it's no longer the weekend. So I can understand why no one is happy for that. Alright, so now... There we go. There we go. So now we're going to have to erase a little bit here. Where's the erase tool? There we go. Oh yeah, shit. I didn't even drink. Hold on. I saw you own Tower Unite. Oh yeah, I used to play that all the time with a few friends. I haven't played it in a while though. Okay, so she actually doesn't have the bird feet, I just noticed, so that's a big oopsie doopsie on me. Kinda like that. There we go. Alright. But yeah, I used to play that thing, not religiously, but like all the time, because I love playing the little like casino games and cry that I'm losing all my money, because then it's real life. All right. I'm just going to slightly cheat here. Don't look at me. There we go. There we go. Yeah, the casino arcade was fun. I liked playing the little mini games there. I think I played a little bit with Lance once before. Didn't we? Yeah, the little casino with the little, like, Chuck E. Cheese games.
Oh, yeah, arcade and shit, yeah.
Yeah, that's the one we did. There we go. All right, so now we get rid of the rough. All right. All right. And then we do this. Grab their color. All right, before we do anything else, we need to do the editing of the magazine itself. Just basic editing, and then we get the blur tool. Oops. Not the Blair. That was not the Blair Tool. There we go. So far, so good. There we go. And the land is dark. What we see. Alright. My goal today is just to finish two commissions, at least. Which I think I can do, since there's a lot of them are just memes. And usually memes, I don't rush them, but memes are very quick for me. Cause it's not me doing 100% detail. Just me being a gremlin. Like right now I'm just being a gremlin. There we go. Get that beak. I don't know why, but I don't personally like Taylor Swift songs, but when Imagine Dragon does it, they do it good. Yeah, when I first heard this one, it's a mashup between like Stand By Me and their one of their songs, I'll Write Your Name from Taylor Swift, mixed together. I'm just like, holy shit, this is a bop. Maybe because it's not an annoying woman. And I'm not saying all women are annoying. I'm just saying her voice is annoying. I don't like her voice.
Yeah.
Her voice is annoying, but I will admit, like, if you read the lyrics of her songs, they're pretty good. But when I hear her sing them, I'm just like, bye.
Oh, yeah, she's got good fucking...
Hey, Red Rose, how you doing? Yes, I already finished one of them for you. I'm in danger. But how you doing? How you doing, Red Rose? This is a very odd, like, position... Like, angle, I'd say, but I can definitely make this work. And just need to do a little bit of editing, obviously. Alright. Like that. Just a very odd angle, but, you know, practice makes perfect when it comes to posing. All right, so we're going to grab that color, and then we're going to grab pink, because I can get white easily. So, let's see here. So, this one is going to be blue. This one's going to be pink, white, and then pink again. All right, so... And then, of course, white goes like, I know, like, that. There we go. A little bit closer, I'd say. So let's make this a little bit like that. There we go. And then let me get the same color I did down here so I can do the legs. Like, out of all the commissions I get, memes are my favorite thing to do. Because, first of all, I can do them very quickly if I have nothing else to do. Second, it just lets me be a complete gremlin and I can do cursed things. Like, someone's doing a combination of a meme mixed with a PNGtuber, and I'm basically making them PNGtubers of cursed emojis. And I'm just like, I can do this. I have this. I've done like two or three for him already. I'm doing one more with for him. Like, hold on. Let me see if I can find it. Give me a second. Twitch commissions. Here we go. Tato. Where's Tato? Tato.
Oh my god.
Here we go. So, here are two of them that I've done already. Where? There we go. That's one of them. And the other one is this guy like holding up a Dunkin' Donuts cup. And that's what I'm currently working with next. All right. So there is still a little bit more editing I need to do on the like background. Also, if you guys haven't already, you should definitely check out Red Rose. They recently did a 1 year anniversary stream of being an affiliate. Actually, let me just do the shout out command for that because for some reason I haven't done the link part yet. Hold on. There we go. Sorry, I'm thirsty as well. I wasn't able to stay for the whole entire anniversary stream for you, but I had you on like in the background while I was doing my own thing, like cleaning and such. And I had it on in like the background while I, because I don't like cleaning and stuff in pure silence. It's very nerve wracking. So I usually have a stream on in the background, so I just hear conversation, music, or something. And I had Red Roses on while I was doing cleaning and stuff. I heard a lot of screaming. That's all I remember is I heard a lot of screaming. I can't remember what game it was at the time, but I just heard a lot of people just screaming at each other. And I'm just like, oh God, what's happening? Oh yeah, I love lurkers too. Lurkers are very valid. I don't call them out like we've seen some people do. Or I should say some streamers say, hey, you want to grow as a streamer? Call out your lurkers and thank them for being there. No, you don't fucking do that.
No.
You don't do that. That's how you make them go away, honestly. Yeah,
that's literally how you make them leave. Like I'm sorry, but like if I'm trying to just like fucking just
they will
shit,
talk when they like, want to talk.
Yeah, like if I have shit on like as a background noise, like if I'm watching mm-hmm. a fucking streamer and I just like, you know, like I'm just putting them on to like go to sleep or some shit. I don't want them to like fucking call out my fucking name and be like, oh, yeah, thank you for watching the stream. Thank you for being here. Thank you for lurking, even though you haven't said a single thing in the fucking chat. Thank all you right. for being here. You know, let me thank every single individual person here in this chat room right this very second. I'm going to go off by naming, thank you, H754C1B. CH754, thank you for being here in the stream. Thank you, fucking whatever the hell this name. Like, that's exhausting, dude. How the fuck are you gonna do that? How do you like what? How do you expect anybody to fucking do that shit? There's way too much work.
I need to see if I can get this to be the right size. Not the right font, but it's close enough. So I just need to get rid of the weed part. Because this is going to go over everything, so it goes over the... this. Like that. So what I'm going to do instead, then, is literally just edit all the wording out so I can just cover it up like that. All right, which means I'm going to do it here for here as well. Oop, did not mean to go that far. There we go. like that. Okay, so we now got that. All right, so we need the shares. So, okay, the share zone, just so we have that. And then this is, it looks exactly like Arial Black, so I'm just going to work with that. Wait, this is actually thinner, so I think this one is Arial. Yeah. And then text, transformation settings. Here. There we go. So now we're going to go right here. Make it black so I can get the... Hey, Aussie. Hey, Ace. How you doing? Welcome on in to share zone. All right, let's go right here and just... Kind of like that. And then we'll make it white. All right. Yeah, it looks like it's all Arial, so it's very good. Oh, apparently I'm gay. Hell yeah. More hydration. And then I just need this part, which is duh. Just gotta write duh. All right, duh. And then it go over here. All right, so now we're going to make it black so I can read it easily. There we go. Make it white. There we go. Voila. Gotta make sure the lettering is there, definitely. Especially with weed, not weed, wow. Meme commissions with wording, weed commission. Meme commissions, I always try to get the font exactly right. And if I can't, I'll try to hand draw the font. But like, listen, I can word, I swear. Did I miss da? Apparently, I deleted da. God damn it. Here we go. Go back up here. Oh, and I just got nutted on. Okay. Thanks for nutting on me, guys. Thank you. I appreciate it. Thank you for the host as well. All right, there we go. All right, so now let's save this again. And officially today, I have finished one commission. So let me move that. Or let me actually attach these onto the Trello. Because, yes. I have so many meme commissions in my... meme folder. Oh my god. Trans rights matter? Yeah, obviously. Trans lives matter. Trans rights are human rights. Trans men are men. Trans women are women. Plain and simple. Ow! Someone just dropped an anvil. Okay. Okay. Okay, then. Trans. Someone actually, I don't like Caitlyn Jenner for reasons, but someone did make a joke about her that I liked. It was a good joke, not a bad taste joke. Her name is Caitlyn Jenner, correct? She missed a huge fucking meme by not naming herself Trans Jenner. And And I heard that on YouTube short or something, and I cried because it took me like 2 seconds to realize. I'm like, oh. Yeah, what a miss. She missed a great way, a great joke, honestly. She could have been named Transgender. Hi, I'm Transgender. All right. I will send those to you momentarily, Red. Rose. Oh, God, sorry. The moment I drink something, body just says, you're going to burp and hiccup for eternity. And I'm just like, I don't want to suffer anymore, please. Meme commissions. Here we go. Please call you Rose. All right, okay. I always call people by their username unless they tell me otherwise, because I don't want to assume what they like to be called, you know? So I'll call you Rose. Got it. Got to make sure I remember that. I have very, you know, tiny brain memory. I don't have enough RAM in my brain, sadly. Do you like to be called Daddy? Listen, I won't say no to that. All right, that has been completed. Now we can work on Tato's PNG tuber that is cursed. CSP commissions. Where's Tato? Sort by name. There we go. So basically we're drawing this meme, but with this guy's character. Paws or maws? I don't have paws. I have maws, but I'm not a big maw person. Because whenever I hear about maws, it makes me assume vor, which I don't like vor at all. But I'm not also the type of people that, you know, like being, like, and, but then when I hear paws, I think of people who like being stepped on. Because I do have a friend who's into that, and I'm just like, neither. I like, yeah, vor is gross. I'm not going to shame people who like it. I just, as long as people don't force it upon me, all is good. Yeah. So basically, rule is you do you as long as you don't force it on me, pretty much. You can be into whatever you want to be as long as you don't force it upon me and it's not illegal or hurtful or harmful, you know? So people can be into whatever they want. I just don't want that associated with me.
I'm so confused. I don't know how we got to this conversation.
But to answer you, I say bellies. Because I like hugs. That's all I can say. I prefer bellies. Because it's just, I love hugging a big belly.
Excuse me.
Stop yawning, you bitch. How dare you? Yeah, see, I love hugging. Like, I'm not a very social person in person. I have to get to know people. But once I do, I enjoy giving people hugs. Because people tell me I give great, what you call, bear hugs. All right, let's fix that. There we go. All right. There we go. There we go. I can't tell what this guy's character is by the ref sheet I was given, but he has an interesting look. What are you drawing? I'm drawing someone's character for a PNG tuber. where they are holding a Dunkin' Donuts cup. Like, let me get the... Oh, they're, like, some sort of, like, robotic rabbit, I think? Like, here's the ref sheet. Right here. I can see the ears now, right here. They look pretty cool, honestly. It's like a protogen rabbit, maybe? Yeah, pretty cool. So let's get this red color. So I can do their, kind of like that. And then we just color that in. And then erase. Let's get a bit. There we go. Oh, okay, cotton candy. And then we're going to get this right here.
Damn. Sons of the Forest is looking fucking good, too.
Holy is that a gun? Not a gun. A game?
Yeah.
What kind of game?
It's based off of the first Forest game. Like, the Forest game. Like, it's
just the survival like, one?
Yeah.
Oh, that's what me and Toast are going to play the moment she gets her computer. Cool.
The Sons of the Forest, I think, is the newer one.
Ooh.
Holy shit. Yeah, there's... Wow. What the fuck is all that? Got, like, whole ass fucking weird, crazy shit. Okay. Got guns and stuff. Interesting.
Here we go. Kind of like that. And then... No, like, there we go. This is the lines, and then we got to do the color. All right, so now we go over here, do this, do that. Minimize that, grab this. All right, so now we're gonna do this, this, and this. All right. Good news is this one is a very simple coloring. It seems like just basic colors. I just need to draw the hand portion for the talking aspect. And we're good to go with this one. So, good news is I'm talking with Dust about my computer upgrades. And like I said, my mom said she might be willing to, she might be able to front me the money to pay for it. And they come down when they can, but it might not be until at least maybe March or April, just because they're currently in the process of packing up and getting ready to move. They're still staying in Tampa area. So they're still going to be close to me. So I might be getting my new computer by possibly April of new computer parts. All right, so I got this part done. So now we need to do this part. Mm-hmm. There we go. So now, whoops, nope. And then we do it here. Lines 2 and color 2. All right, so this one is 5. So let's look at it. I don't think he gave me a reference of his hands. I'll have to go through our DMs to see that. There we go. Damn, cotton candy. I didn't know you looked nutting on me. What? I hate myself. Damn. This will never get old. Listen, I'm glad people. I can't use these redeems on all games I play. I can only do it on low impact things such as Art and SAR. But like when I play Dead by Daylight and whatnot, I'm going to have to turn them off until I can get my computer upgraded. Which I said will happen around maybe March or April. Then let's go with 2. Alright, so let's grab this so I can see color-wise details. So we're gonna have we're gonna use 2 different colors just so I can. Go like that. All right, so we get 2 of these like that. Now we're going to get this color. All right. Then we get right here. All right. And then minimize that. Let me look at his other refs. Give me a second, because I need to find these. Where's Tato? All right. Me and Tato talk way too much. I have to scroll too much. Oh my god. All right. I'm going to... There we go. We're good now. Just did not need to have that on my screen. There we go. So now we get the rough. All right. All right. There we go, and then there we go. There we go. All right. There we go. All right. So we're going to go with a white cup. The bit of a gray lid. Then we're gonna do with like a pink lid, a pink straw. There we go. So now, this is PNG Talk 3. No Talk 3. Let's upload those to him. Attachments. There we go. All right. And we'll do one more commission, and so I can be proud that I've done three today. All right. So now let me go to the Trello. All right, now let's go to the Your Character Here section, because that's where this one is. All right. Okay, God. The nut sound just fucking startles me every fucking time. All right, after this commission, I'll be down to switching over to some SAR.
Oh, I should probably call it here soon, actually.
Yeah, definitely take care of yourself.
I'm ready for bed.
Do you have to work tonight?
Yeah.
Yeah, go take care of yourself. Don't forget to eat if you haven't eaten already as well.
That does sound like a good idea. Food does sound good.
Just make sure don't go to sleep right after eating. You should wait about 20 minutes before, after the fact.
Yeah.
But yeah, go eat and take care of yourself.
I'll definitely do that.
All right, take care, and thanks for stopping. Thanks for sticking around.
Of course. You have a good one.
You too. Bye, Lance.
Bye. Bye.
Bye-bye. All right. All right. Let's go with 2. All right, and then colors. Let's get their rough sheet. Copy image. At least it comes with a color palette because of it being a shaded ref. But I don't like shaded refs at all. But I can stand them as long as they have a decent color palette to pick from. Because I understand the shading makes it look nice. But when it comes to artists, like drawing for them and coloring it, like coloring commissions for them, I would prefer a non-shaded ref. No, not the ref that you gave me. Your ref was not shaded, the one you have. Yours had both a color palette and a not shaded ref, which both are good. As long as there's a color palette, I can deal with shaded refs, but I would prefer non-shaded refs. And yours was not shaded, which is good. I'm trying to make sure I'm getting the right color for the eyes. See, like, I don't mind this either, but, like, let me know which is which, you know? I can't tell if the brown is the eyes or if it's dark red. The dark red is the arm, so I'm assuming the brown are the eyes. We'll go with that. Like, here's a good example. Hold on. Let me show you my old ref sheets. All of them. So, first one was done by Santi, obviously, because Santi is my usual go-to artist. This was my original ref sheet. It's not shaded, and there's a color palette that shows you what's what. Like, these are the tusks, the eyebrows, the eyes, the inside of the mouth, the nose, and then here's the belly, base skin, and hair. And then we upgraded to Nady Beak, who, again, great artist. Did the same, pretty much same thing. No shaded, with a color palette. And since my Sona is very simple, I can tell what color goes where because it's not an overcomplicated design. And then we upgraded to Kesa, or K for short, who did my recent ref sheet, which is the one I'm currently using. And then here's the color palette with it. See, there is some shading right here just to show that. But other than that, it is completely unshaded with everything right here, so you can quick and grab. Like I said, I don't mind ref sheets with shading as long as you have a very detailed or very easy to read color palette. Now I need to go into my DMs and see what they specified for the shirt. All right. Just a basic t-shirt. They didn't give me a detail on the shirt, so I'm going to just do what I think is good for color-wise. All right, so now we're going back to color. Let's go with this color. This looks like a nice color. Yeah. Oh, shit, it's not... But yeah, whenever I do whenever I commission ref sheets, I make sure to specify I want mine personally unshaded, because again, as an artist, I know the annoyances of shaded refs. But if I do want a shaded ref as well, I'll ask for a shaded part-time one so I can showcase it with the shading. But when I commission artists, I will give them the flat shaded. No, the flat cell. No shading whatsoever. Now let's do some more editing, because different Sona. All right, so let's go here. There we go. All right, so let's go with 10. There we go, kind of like that, with a little bit of blurring. There we go, boom. PNG. It's blank for them, so they can make it whatever they want. I send it to them here. All right, that is the third commission I have finished today. Like I said, I want to try to get through a lot of my ode art. I have 1, 2, 3, 4 more things, technically 5 more things to finish. But yeah, we're getting there. We're slowly getting there. But yeah, hell yeah. And I also feel very accomplished because I fixed and updated my pinned tweet on Twitter to better describe myself in little words. Hold on, like... I'm very proud of it. So where is it? So I can show it to you guys. This is my new pinned tweet right here, with just a few tidbits on the actual text, which reads like how many followers I have on Twitter, Twitch, the game, how many games I've reviewed slash covered for like Keymailer and stuff through sponsored game streams, how much money I've raised in total over for charity over the 4 years I've been streaming, which is over $2,000. My links, which are like my website for my commissions, my Twitch link, my Ko-fi link, my business email, and then the hashtags for being a VTuber and stuff. But yeah, I'm very proud I got this fixed and made for my Twitter. But yes, drawovers. I have a few more meme drawovers to finish. But like I said, I'm trying to do just a bit today and tomorrow. Today I finished three commissions. The PNG tuber, though, I still have one more thing I need to do, which is a sketch page of cursed seals for the art for the commissioner. I have a PNG tuber to finish, well, two PNG tubers to finish, a whole sketch page, and an animation. But we're getting through all the commissions. I'm proud to say we can get them done by the end of this month. That's my goal. Give me a second. I need to text my mom. Amazon delivered. Please confirm at your earliest convenience. There we go. I just need to let my mom know something from Amazon delivered to her house so she can get it before it gets stolen. Because sadly, that's this what this world is coming to. People stealing Amazon packages off your fucking porch. All right, so we've done enough art for the day. We're going to be switching over to some Super Am Royale now. So if anyone wants to join, you're more than welcome. I always welcome others joining me. Give me 1 second while I switch everything over. All right. All right, Super Animal Royale. There we go. And I'm currently wearing one of the new Super Content Creators items, which you can get by watching their streams when they're live, both Coco Cat and Fluffub. They have three new Super Content items each, and I will showcase them right now once I just check everything. Okay, there we go. So customize. So first off, we have... I don't think it's in here. No. It's here. We have the cauliflower leaves, which go around your neck for Fluffub. We then also have pizza toast nest, another Fluffub art piece, and a milk teacup hat for Coco Cat. And then of course we have the blush for Coco Cat. And then we have right here both an egg tart gravestone and a pizza toast gravestone. They both are cute, very cute. Since I don't, since I have to choose between glasses and no glasses, I chose no glasses just for the blush because look how cute I am. Like, it's adorable. But I'm mainly here just to finally unlock the newest animals, which are all the way down here. Super Salamander, Orange Salamander, Firebelly Newt, and the Axolotl. We've got a long ways to go. I'm putting all my magnets on this one. But yeah, if anyone wants to join, you're more than welcome to. I'll be playing solos, duos, squads, and the other game mode, which is The Walking Dead, which there's 23 hours left. But yeah, if anyone wishes to join, you're more than welcome to. Until then, I will be doing my dailies, weeklies, and such, and failing miserably at that. Alright, so play a match. Shoot an enemy with a hunting rifle or sniper while creep zoomed in. Use campfires, ride an emu, get kills. Okay, what are my weeklies? Oh, I already finished all the weeklies, which expire in five. Okay. So, Let's get down started with the dailies. I think my redeem for joining a game. Yeah, my redeem for joining a game is on. So feel free to hop in when you so please. All right, someone messaged me. Give me a second. Children these days. Alright. Oh no, D's nuts are in this game. Alright. Alright, let's see. So I need to get a huntsman rifle or a sniper rifle. Let me know if the stream is a bit laggy for you or not, because if it is, I can switch off my redeems and just focus on. Why is someone talking like that playing a furry battle royale? Exactly, you know, let them self-project. Apparently, they're playing a furry battle royale game because they don't have friends in their actual battle royale games, you know? That's my logic. Like, I've been playing this game for 4 years now. I've been playing this game since a month after it came out. I'm not great at the game. I just have been playing for a long time, and I just enjoy playing it because, look, it's cute and violent. I like the I like the violence, and I like the cute animals. Hell, my Sona is based off the blue enchanted boar from the game, so, like, I really like this game. Gas is creeping up on my butt. Oh god! Oh no! Oh god, thank god I have the snorkel. Terry! Whew. Alright. But yeah, let them be a little baby about it. I just screenshot it and send it to Redshift. We're good. Hey Tato, how you doing? Welcome on in. You just woke up a bit ago? Hey, nice. Here we go. Need to get my coffee? I can't stand coffee. Ah! Alright, copy image. Give me a second. There we go. All right, Panther said they want to join for a game, so let me get on that. There we go. More coffee for me, because I don't think coffee's going to last too long. Oh, gosh. Panther, you're a cabbage, or are you a lettuce? As always, you're more than welcome to join the voice comms as well. The funny thing is, I don't like coffee or any of that shit, but I've had coffee-flavored cake and coffee-flavored ice cream, and that stuff's actually pretty good. I've had that stuff. That's nice. But, like, I've tried all variants of types of coffees, like, drink-wise, and I'm just like, no thanks. No thanks. All right. I've gotten one challenge done. I almost got the emu halfway finished. But how are you today, Pansworth? Hope you're having a great day so far. That's good, that's good. What was that person's name? Is there a VChat? I just need to screenshot that name because that name's hilarious. Give me a second. We'll do a late drop. Thank you. Alright, where would you like to drop Pantsworth? Oh god. Oh no. I need to shoot an enemy with this. I'm all zoomed out. Okay. It doesn't say I need to kill anyone. It just says I need to shoot them. Alright. Hopefully, I can get this done. It's making me use a gun I don't like using. Also, would you like an Eagle Deagle? Here you go. There we go. Now I can drop that gun. It counted. There we go. Alright. Now I just need to find an emu and have that to travel. Here's my question for that daily. If you had the daily too, if you wrote it on, if you wrote it with me, would it count for you? Let me just tape up. So I just need to ride this for about another 200 meters. Do people have to buy skins in this game? No, actually. You buy them with in-game currency that doesn't cost real money. You farm that money by quote-unquote playing the game. There are some species skins that you have to buy every season, one season. Like, every season they come out with a pack. Like, this pack, this season was a grassy-looking bear, which cost $5. It comes with a grassy-looking bear and, like, an outfit. But other than that... Oh, God, watch out, watch out. There are a lot of people here. This game is pretty much free to play unless you want to buy the battle pass or real money cosmetics. The animals, though, the animals themselves and the basic cosmetics are free. Ah, fuck. They're thirsting me down. Careful. Their teammate is up there. They're gonna heal up there. Good job, good job. But like, yeah, like a lot of the stuff, almost, I'd say about 90% of the game is free. There are some cosmetics that will cost real money. The battle pass costs about $10, and then you earn, kind of like Fortnite, you earn the money to pay for the next pass through that battle pass, if you so wish. And every season that they do a new battle pass, they do a little bundle that brings a special colored species variant for $5. But yeah, I'd say 90% of this game is free to play. None of the things improve your gameplay, by the way, minus the color variant of the guns. Like kind of like Fortnite, gold is the best. Purple is after that, then blue, then green, then gray. But none of the cosmetics give you an advantage. They actually put that in the shop. It says in asterisks, these cosmetics do not give you a game advantage. I'm assuming KBM is the best with this game. What is KBM? I don't know what that means. I'm a dumb dummy. Keyboard and mouse. I personally like it with a keyboard and mouse. I've seen people play with controllers. I've seen people use drawing pads like crazy people. You can use almost anything. This is also compatible with the Switch, Xbox, PlayStation. It's on, but yeah, I personally think keyboard and mouse is easiest. But some people who are controller nerds will say they prefer the controller. But my personal opinion is keyboard and mouse all the way. Oh, wow. Holy shit, Panthers. You carried us hard. Yep. Let's go. Good job, Pansworth. Like, to show you what I was talking about, Velociraptor. If I go to shop right here, the DLC. Like here, look. Every season, they give you a special variant of an animal that's here. Like, and this variant is the bush bear, or what I call the bush bear. And so if I go to the animal, if I go right here, customize, go all the way up to the bear, because I buy each bundle, or someone gifts it to me usually, I get the bush bear. But then, like, there's also other variants of bears that you can get through previous. Well, some of them you won't be able to get anymore because it was from the start of the certain season. Like, this is a season 2 starter pack, and it was the moon bear. Like, some of the animals you might not be able to get anymore because they were from previous passes, or they were from the early beta before it came into, like, open, like, full game. But yeah. And each pass, the good thing is, with what I love about this game with the bat passes is, you can buy old passes if you never got them before. Like, let's just say I didn't complete any of these. I can buy these old passes and progress in them still. So it's not like you can never get these items ever again. If you just start now playing, you could buy all these previous passes minus the early access pass. The early access pass you can't get at all, I don't think. But everything else, the beach party, the super animal world, the busy pass, the Solverse Rebels, the Sense of Scale, the Friends of a Feather, you can buy all these passes and have two passes going on at the same time. And like I said, like you get these, which are the saw tickets, which is what you pay for the passes. You get enough saw tickets in the pass to buy the next future pass. And then, as I said, the shop. Here are this is what costs real money. These cosmetics will cost real money, and they rotate just like Fortnite does. The Carl's cart costs the in-game currency, which you earn by just playing the game, and just even if you win, lose, whatever, you earn coins and you can buy these. And as you can see, I own all of them because I own majority of all the free shit. Like, I collect it all. What is the best loadout to aim for in matches? I don't do aiming that well. Like, I don't do snipers and all that stuff. I personally like going the JAG, which is a variant of the shotgun, and the dart fly gun, which is a bouncing dart gun, which I love. Like, here, let's go to the customize right here so I can show you the guns. Like, there is the regular pistol. There's the dual pistols. There's a magnum, a deagle, silence pistol, shotgun, JAG, SMG, Thomas gun or Tommy gun, an AK, an M16, the Dogna dart gun, which can poison enemies but heal your teammates, then the dart fly gun, which is the same thing, but it has a bouncing dart. So, like, if you hit your teammate, it'll heal them and it'll bounce off them and poison someone else that's on the enemy team, kind of thing. Then there's the hunting rifle, which is basically a sniper rifle, but it's one bullet at a time. So you shoot the bullet, reload, shoot, reload, shoot, reload. But it is a fast reload, so you can spam it. But that and the sniper rifle both have a zoom out feature. So whichever one you right click with, you can zoom out slightly. There's no scope. You don't look into the scope, but it just makes your field of view vision a bit wider. so you can see more around you. So if you like sniping, like zooming out and like kind of thing, I'd say the either the sniper rifle or the huntsman rifle would be your best bet. Then there's a minigun, a bow and sparrow, and a cross and a sparrow launcher. These two are one and the same, pretty much. You hit someone with this, and it tracks them. Like, you'll see a little sparrow icon on your game, and that's tracking the person you hit. And then there's the egg launcher, which is literally a grenade launcher, but it launches a chicken egg. And it does AoE effect, and you can get slowed in it. So, like, when you walk through the egg, you slow down. But those are the quote-unquote weapons we have in this game. And then, of course, your melee weapon, which there's a lot of, which none of them do but more damage than the other. They all pretty much do the same thing, a mount and such. But yeah, it's a free-to-play game, and it's very fun. And there's varying servers. So, like, let's just say you're EU. There's an EU server. There's an Asian server. There's, I think an Australian server, South American server, and North American server. So you can find the server that best works with what ping you have. And then, of course, a lot of people come over to the American servers because that's where almost everyone plays anyways. And they slowly upgrade the map. It doesn't change like Fortnite's does, but they just add more and more to the map because this map used to be very barren. Pixelport used to not be here. Myrrh Woods used to not be here. These used to be a very barren map, but they just add new locations slowly but surely. In fact, let's go to the center. Welcome center. Someone's name is just Snorlax. The funny thing is, this game used to not be free to play. Like, I bought this game to play with friends, kind of thing. And then they eventually made it free to play. But they rewarded those who bought the game with like little trinkets saying, hey, you spent your money on us, so here, have these like cool cosmetics and stuff for buying the game back when it was, you know, a paid for game. All right, what other things do I need? Campfire and get kills. So they're literally forcing me to actually be good at the game. Ooh, Dartfly, hell yeah. That's one of my favorite ones. That with a jag is amazing, honestly. I dart them down and then I just jag off their armor. I might try this too. Been mostly playing Fortnite Zero Build. Fortnite has been a money sink for me lately. Yeah, Fortnite has a lot of furry bait, but hey, this entire game is furry bait. They just recently added lizards, so hopefully soon, maybe, they might eventually add dinosaurs. Hint, hint, nudge, nudge, wink, wink. See, like, this one has a zoom out feature as well, but it's not as great as the sniper rifle or the huntsman. Oh yeah, okay, so I'm gonna just do this. All right, that's two campfires. I need two more campfires. And then there's mushrooms you can eat, kind of like in Fortnite, just to get your health back up. Campfire, okay. Wait, why did I do that when I'm already full health? One more, I need one more, okay. And what I like about it as well is that's in the gas. I'll just go up top. What I like about this is, like, kind of like Fortnite, if there's not enough players, they fill it with bots. And the bots are somewhat smart. You can't hide from the bots. They will know you're hidden there once they come into your field of view. There we go. Next one is just get kills now. The bots are eh, but these bots, I've had games, I will admit, there have been games where bots have won this game. Careful. I've already done the campfires. I'm just healing right now. They're on in a fast emu, careful. I hit him, I hit him. I'm healing, I'm healing, I'm healing. But yeah, there have been games in SAR where the bots have won the game. Behind me, they're going into the labs, they're going to the labs. Oh yeah, there's two corgis in this game. There are two corgis in this game. I'll show you those when I get out of the game. Because I used to play as a corgi. Like, here's a sniper rifle right here. Above us, above us. Got him. All right, there's four other people left. They're in there. Good job, Pansworth. I heard them. Hell yeah. That was a great thing. Good job. Got him. Yeah, Pansworth! Let's go! Good job. Hey, Kogi, how you doing? I'm doing well. But here, let me just show you the animals right here. Like, for the dogs, there is... Where's the corgis? There's a Pomeranian. So there's the super corgi. And then there's the super tricolor corgi. There's two corgis. They recently had poodles, and look at the chihuahua. But yeah, they have a lot of dogs in here. But yeah, they have two corgis. Corgi, corgi time. What the board doing? Playing games and being bad at it. I need to be right back to pick something up from the floor. No worries, Pansworth. Go on, take your time. My main is, yeah, I used to play as the regular corgi. But then I became Boar. But yeah, they have a lot of dogs. But they also have a lot of other animals too. Like, they have a lot of cats. Where are the cats? Like, my main is the super. Yeah, soon though. Soon, Burb. Hopefully soon they add your bird. Your, what's it called? What kind of bird is yours? A budgie. Soon, a budgie will be. A sable corgi? What's a sable? Now let me look up that. Hold on. Sable corgi. Ooh, that looks nice. Super budgies are riot. But yeah. Budgies are adorable. But like, yeah. There's so many borbs. Look at all these borbs. They recently added seagulls, too. There's pigeons. Like, they even have a dove. So, come on. They need to bring budgies. But, yeah. They recently added lizards. And then they also added gators and crocodiles. So, hopefully soon they'll add raptors and dinosaurs. Like, look at this. I also want a super Borzoi badly. The Borzoi in SAR style would be hilarious. Oh my god, yes, a Borzoi. Let me do it for you. They have peacocks, hippos, bats. They have seals. Look at this. Seals, a sea lion, and a walrus. Like, look at that. Look at this. Seal pup, super seal, seal lion, and walrus. Look at that. But yeah, they have lots of animals. They've added possums. I was begging Star for seals for the longest time. And look, now they have them. They also have goats. Satan goat. Look at this. And then they put them behind a level 50 lock. And I don't like Battle Royale games. Well, that's why it's also... You can also level up by just playing the custom game mode, which isn't a Battle Royale. Oh, what? It's like there's... It's like versus... chickens. Like, it's not a battle royale, it's more of a survival thing, team based stuff, like one team versus another team, like capture the flag kind of thing. I'm hoping they add more mini games though. Yeah, it's you can choose solo, duo, squads, and then there's those two game modes swap out every week. This week is The Walking Dead, which is, it's basically all for one. All the non-infected have to try to stay uninfected until the plane picks you up, kind of like Left 4 Dead kind of thing. But once you die and become infected, you become the infected and you try to infect the remaining survivors, including your previous teammates. Like, you can start off infected and your teammate is not infected, so you can go and try to fucking kill them. It's hilarious. It's fun. Tuesday it changes to SVR. Yeah, like, I'm not good with battle royales either, but I like this one enough because it's cute animals, so I'm just like, why the fuck not, you know? Give me a second. All right. Ooh, library. I'm gonna go to the quote-unquote library, but in reality, it's a lighthouse. But yeah, like, I've been granted with me playing this game for 4 years, like I said. I've been playing this game for 4 years. I'm not good at it, but I've learned enough about it, so I'm somewhat decent at it. But I'm still very bad at it. I don't like battle royales, but this is pretty much the only exception. Because, I mean, look, we're cute animals that commit violence. I just need to get more kills for my daily. But yeah, I can switch over to the other game of The Walking Dead just to show you what it's like. It's not a battle royale. It's basically you gotta survive with the other survivors. You can work with the other team, the other people. But once you become infected, you're against them, and you have to kill them and murder them. Wait, they're adding a first-person mode in Fortnite? Oh, God. I don't think I'd like that. Like, I hate first-person mode to the point where, like, even with Skyrim, I go into third-person view because I like that better. I like being able to see what's around me. I take breaks from this game every now and then just because I get burned out by it, but I always come back. Like I said, I've been playing this game on and off for 4 years now. It's a fun, cute game, especially when I play with friends. Because then they can put up with my stupidity. Oh, here, let me give you these then. There you go. Oh, shit. We gotta go. But I'm hoping now that they've added reptiles to the game, that that means we're closer to like dinosaurs and prehistoric animals. Because honestly, I would love to see raptors, T-Rexes, stegosauruses, triceratops, you know, just all these old dinosaurs running around trying to kill everyone. I need to get kills and I'm not finding anyone. This is upsetting. You ever feel like you're just on the outside of things, look, in the Phantom? Oh, yeah, all the time. Oh, shit. That's one. Yeah, I've been feeling like, I feel like that a lot of the times, Tato. I kind of stick to my own, like, small circles. I don't, just because, you know, I feel like I'm an outsider to a lot. It's a normal thing, I think. Axolotl's jumping around. Careful, they're kind of like, yeah, they were kind of guarding my body. Oh wait, Tato, did we even agree on a price? I don't think we even agreed on a price for the page. I can't remember now. I'll have to scroll up in our chat. I just remembered that. I just got a notification from my mom. One moment. All right, my mom did get the Amazon package. That's good. Yeah, so like right here. See, every mode, they switch between The Walking Dead and Saul versus Rebellion. This returns tomorrow. I just sent you 20 because it's just been... Yeah, okay. I just couldn't remember. I could... I charged someone 40 for a sketch page, but that's because they wanted their actual Sona drawn as it. You're just wanting cursed seals. Okay. And then Walking Dead. Here, I'll even show you what Walking Dead's like. Normally, it's best to have a four-man team, but it doesn't matter really because it's still going to just be everyone working together against the infected. Oh, let me stretch. Oh. Ah, oh, there we go. Alright. I need to get more water after this match. Oh, wait, no. I need to replace the water thing. That thing's empty. I need to lug up one of those 5-gallon jugs onto the stand, which I'll do after this match. That thing is annoying. Ah. But yeah, so I've never really done sketch pages before, so these two commissions for sketch pages is going to be my first time. So I can actually, I'm very happy to add those on my website eventually as something I can do. Since they're just going to be sketches and not like colored or anything. Alright. So none of us are infected. None of us are infected, right? All right, wait, hold on. Okay, the four started, so nope, we're not infected. The starters, all right. Holy frick, sorry for the bullying. Hey, Super Dasher. Yeah, no worries. I'm just playing some games. It's all in good fun. Imposter, oh my God. I love this chat. Oh look, Mole. Bully Debor. No, don't bully me. I'm innocent. I am an innocent fat man. No, no bullying me. I got a Jag. I got my favorite gun. I'm happy. But yeah, soon we're gonna see zombie chickens, and we just gotta basically kill them. That's the object of this game mode, Tato. Basically, you see the zombie chicken, you kill him. That's it. You murder. I need more shotgun bullets. I'm gonna bully you in tabletop. I mean, I have Tabletop Simulator, Tato. I love tabletop games, but not many people play them. I love playing tabletop games. Hope you enjoyed the eggs, though. They were always cooked when I throw them. I mean, I do love cooked eggs. I love hard-boiled and soft-boiled eggs. They're so delicious. Especially when you sprinkle a little bit of salt in them. Maybe I delivered them too aggressively. I think so. You might have given me a concussion with it. Look out, zombie chicken following you around. Oh, God. Please don't scare me like that. You'll know them when you see them. You easily notice them. No. Don't you dare. No worries. No worries. Where are the zombie chickens? We haven't seen any. I'm trying to show this game mode to my friends, and we're not fighting zombies. All right. But yeah. Objective of this game is literally just survive until the end and get to the safe zone when it shows up. Zombie chicken. I was grinding a bit because I'm close to level 1500. Hey, nice. I don't know what level I am at, actually. I just know I have the black star because I'm over level 900, so... I think I'm like at 1400 or something. Been playing this game for 4 years, so I'm bound to be up there eventually. Oh. So the red ones, though, are the starter chickens. The red ones are the starter infected. They are stronger, faster, and just deadlier. They're just slightly stronger than the base white chickens. But if you ever see the red ones, that means they started off as infected. I've been on my grind of Stardew Valley. I love Stardew Valley. I just want to play with people because I'm bad at it by myself. I keep dying in the mines. All right, got one kill. Got two kills. I tried Minecraft for the very first time a couple weeks ago. How was it? Did you have fun? I can give you some little bullets if you just follow me down. Do you have shotgun bullets I can have? Okay. I don't have any tape. That's a downfall. They just took the tape and aren't giving it back. Thanks for trying, Pantsworth. All right, here's the safe zone. Here's the safe zone. We just gotta survive. I have no more bullets. Yes! Whew. Yes. Tato, Borgie, Stardew collab win. I mean, I'm down to play that with you whenever you want. I just need to plan it ahead of time for my weeks, because I post my schedule every Sunday, but I wouldn't mind playing that with you, Tato, definitely. I'm the kind of person to not like taking a game too seriously, but then becomes extremely competitive anyways. I don't take it too seriously, but I will try to my best to win. But if I don't win, you know, I'm not going to get mad about it. I'm going to be like, I tried my best. Oh, well. All right, I got 15 out of 18 kills. I'm looking forward to Concerned Ape's next game. Concerned Ape? What company is that? I'm dumb with names. Haunted Chocolatier, I think it is. Oh god, let me look that up. Hold on. Haunted Chocolatier. Here we go. Oh yeah, I'm level 1474. Oh, they're the dev behind Stardew? Okay, see, I don't know dev names all that well. Haunted Chocolatier looks cool, art style-wise. Spooky name, Haunted Chocolatier. Almost 1486. Nice. I'm up there. 1474. I used to play this game nonstop every day for streams, but I got burned out very quickly. So now I just do it once a week, once or twice a week, depending on my mood. I'm also fixated when it comes to things in general. In fact, I want to try my hardest to get the top on BCG leaderboards 5th right now. Hell yeah. I still need to get BCG and Dartfly gun to white rarity. I haven't gotten those yet. I'm really bad with those guns, so I haven't gotten many kills with them. I think I'm at like the halfway point for each. I don't force it though, because like I said, I'm very bad. Targets all the members of a squad. I'm around top 20 for Dartfly. I really like it when you do solos or duos and squads. Yeah, I'm very bad at solo squads. I tried it once before, especially when a certain player used to play this game religiously, but he quit playing this game, so it's like not as threatening anymore. It was Fate. Fate used to play this game religiously, and he would play, you know, solo squads, and he was a nightmare to go against. Like, I was scared to play solo squads against him. He was really good at the game, but he stopped playing a while back. Nothing bad, really. He wasn't bad or anything. He was just really good at the game. And I was just very bad at the game. Am I gonna replace them? Who knows, maybe. I need to kill more. I need to kill two more people. Or two more chickens, I should say. I just also have to like reiterate this with everyone. The amount of time someone's played a game does not equate their skill in the game. Like, see, people have seen me be playing, like, having the black star and then also playing for 4 years. They're like, you're a sweaty tryhard in this game. And I'm like, no, I've just been playing this game for a long ass time. There we go. Daily's done. All my dailies and weeklies have been completed. Let's go. Oh God. Hey, Con Candy, how you doing? Thanks for nutting. That sounds very wrong. Well, I mean, I'm an 18 plus streamer for a reason. Panzer, do you have a single tape? Never mind, it doesn't matter. I'm dead. All right, we're gonna be chickens now. Watch this. Here we go. In 8 seconds. And here we are. Now we try to kill everyone. Did you know that you, probably you do, red chickens are assigned to randomly chosen at the beginning and they have more. Yeah, that's why I was telling Tato, because I was explaining this game mode to him. The red ones are the starter infected. They're stronger and a bit faster as well and have a bit more health. I think they're just a smidgen faster, like 0.1 speed faster. Because I've noticed, like, when a red one and a white one walk side by side, the red one is usually always in front. Even just by walking, you know? See, like, look at this. Oh well. Maybe next time, if I start off as the infected, I'll just infect Pansworth and show, like, they're just a smidgen faster. Little reminder, since me changing to non-binary was recent, I am a themlin. All right. Good to know. They, them. Okay. I always have to take some time to get used to those. Like, if I ever misgender, it's never on purpose, obviously. I just am very scatterbrained. I try my best, though. Because, you know, I respect pronouns and preferred pronouns. It might take a few times to correct me, but I will get it. Yeah, because I always like to also reiterate that I don't snap at people for misgendering me. I always calmly correct them. The only time I will snap is if they're doing it out of malice, obviously. The pronouns, yeah. For some reason, it's not working for me either. Give me a second. We're gonna do a not even a late drop, because you know I'm literally. Are you infected, Pansworth? Do you promise? Damn it! I wanted to show. No, I'm not infected either. No. Parents are still struggling to call me by my. Yeah, it took my mom some time. Ooh. Pantsworth, I have a gift for you. But, like, my mom, it took her some time because also it all is a bit struggling as well, just mainly because until I get the approval from the courts, my legal name is my legal dead name has to be used when I go to the government stuff, my doctors and all that. So my mom does struggle with saying the preferred pronouns and name just because of that and only that. But once I get my name legally changed, she said she should be able to fully commit to it 100%. Hell, people can change for the better even if they're a complete dick. My stepdad is one of those such people. Like, when I first came out as trans and gay to my family, he would often ask me, are you still being an F-slur? Which I refuse to use that word because, you know, everyone knows that word. And finally, I just told my mom one day about it, and she literally went up to him while he was watching NASCAR because he's a typical redneck, and she literally said, if I have to choose between my son and you, you're the one that's going to be on the doorstep, not my son. So get together, get it together, or get the fuck out. And so he started using my preferred name, my preferred pronouns. Every time he messed up, he apologized profusely, but, you know, he's gotten used to it. And he's, like, changed for the better to where, like, hell, he is super excited because he got to teach me how to shave because, you know, I'm growing facial hair now. He's so happy about that. Like, he was so proud he could finally teach someone how to shave because he's even said this. Even his own son can't grow proper facial hair. Yeah, he discovered the consequences and changed over. Yeah, because he realized he didn't want to be alone. He loved my mom. And if I'm going to be part of my mom's life, you know, if he wants to be part of my mom's life, he has to respect me. And he did. He respected, and now he learned. And now he still calls me his son. He actually does call me his son now. He actually even shows me off by, like, saying that he proudly was able to teach me how to shave because his own son, his own flesh and blood, can't properly grow facial hair. So he never got to teach anyone how to shave. So when I started growing facial hair, he's like, oh, now's my chance. Yes, let's go. Like, he actually came over to my place, stood with me in the bathroom, and was like, well, do it this way. And I was like, okay, I'm learning. But like I said, not every family is going to be lucky like that. Not every family is going to have supportive parents or step-parents or guardians. Some of them will be toxic and rude and hurtful. And it sucks, but you have to also learn, and you also have to remember, your family is not just your blood, is not just related by blood. It is your friends and close loved ones that you meet along the way, such as people online or real life friends. They too can be your family if your family is not loving and supportive. Just know that. Family is not always blood related. It never is. You can literally say your blood-related family is dead to you because of how they treat you, and just have your friends and family, your friends being your family. And that's how it was for me for the longest time before my family, like, came to terms. Because originally, when I actually came out to my family long ago, but my mom said it was just a phase, and she was one of those kind of people. But then when I talked about transitioning by myself, she was like, you know what? I'm going to help you find these the people that give you the testosterone. I'll help you. And she, again, changed for the better. And they triggered my trap. I'm sad now. I'm just trying to tape up. And they're just interrupting me. Send help. I can't. Send help. I'm trying to reload. Oh my god. Ah! No, I tried to reload. I just wanted to reload my gun. Why? All right, Pantsworth, come here. I need to say hi to you. Pantsworth, where are you? Damn it. All right, now I need to find Pants. Hey, hi, Pantsworth. Pantsworth, why did you do that? There's one person left. Yes! I did it! Everyone's infected. Let's go. Hell yeah. So yeah, all my dailies and weeklies have been completed for the week. They both change in about 4-5 hours, technically. Alright. Oh god, excuse me. Give me 1 second while I check something out. Alright, I'm gonna check something out. There we go. Alright, so yeah, my mom got the chopper to bring to me. Well, let's see. So I'm just checking some settings out. Give me 1 second. All right. My computer's a bit slow for a minute. All right. Okay, so can this thing work? There we go. How's this working? All right. Yeah, I don't know why the pronoun thing isn't working. I was seeing if I could fix it. I looked at the Star Wiki and it doesn't say anything about red chickens being faster than normal ones. Yeah, like, I could have sworn, like, that's why I said I think they move faster, because from what I've seen when they, like, walk hand in hand, it looked like they were slightly faster just by a smidgen. But I could be wrong, because, you know, I'm just a dumb bitch. To me, it looked like they were walking faster. Give me a second. I'm going to go grab some crackers. Ugh. I'm going to get some of my cream cheese crackers. Here we go. Yeah, the lag can also be a product of it. Drown, okay. Thank you for the drowning. Mm. All right, you're good. You're good. Yes, I'm okay. I was just making sure you weren't, you know, infected. It was a good protection, you know? All right, give me a second. I need to get more crackers out of this thing. All right, there we go. I need to get more bullets. I got a dart fly gun very early. Oh, they made it so where you can only hold 3 cat mines now and not 4. When did they do that? I finished my winery in Stardew, and when the wine I'm working on is fully aged, it's gonna sell for 6k per bottle. Oh, damn. Nice. I know just the basics of Stardew, mining and putting down crops. That's all I know well enough because I haven't really been like taught in the ways of Stardew, but I want to learn, you know? Damn it, I wanted that gun. Oh well. Well, Panther is dead. I'm trying to find the extension. I'm just blind, apparently. No, I did not. Hold on. I think when I reset my when I fixed my OBS, my pronoun thing is still not working. Are you doing the one through Frankerface Z? That's the one I'm trying to use, but I can't even find it on Frankerface Z anymore. So I don't know if it's active anymore, actually, to be honest. You have it on browser? Oh. There's a browser version? I did not know that. I need to find that one then. That's probably easier. Ah! Hi, Pantsworth. How do I do that? Hold on. Which one? There it is. Let's go to the safe zone. Hey, we won! By not killing anyone! I mean, I killed chickens, but we don't talk about that. The site for it is not working for me. Hold on. Let me see if this works. I have dinner. All right. Ready. I'll see if the site works when it loads. Thunder. 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 Have a good one. Yeah, you too. Thanks for stopping by. Thanks for stopping by. All right. They should be working now, hopefully. We'll find out. All right. I'll join you over here. Where's the basic dance? No. Nope. There it is. Tasty green oh god! That is a cursed name. That, I don't like that at all. If I decide on a really cursed name, it's gonna be something like what? Oh wow, you just ate my mushroom. Gamer seal bathwater? Oh my god. That is cursed. Panther, would you like this? Alright, here you go. Oh. I heard a chicken and then I realized, oh wait, it's my pet chicken. If I can put the trademark symbol in the name, even better. Oh my god. That'd be hilarious if you could, honestly. Also, don't forget, guys, even though I'm not focused on it, I am doing a charity stream for a long time. It's going to be ongoing. If you donate $15 or more, you can get drawn as a Clippy via my friend Rainy Ram, who will draw you as Clippy paperclip. I can word. I'm Englishing very well. They've done a lot of cursed ones already. Listen from the brands in the beautiful box. Hey. Oh my god. Ooh, nice. Upgrade for me too. I'm just following you, picking up all your leftovers. Chicken. Chicken to the right. All right. Ah! I keep dying. God damn it. All right. I'm gonna be an evil chicken. Oh, Panther, you became one too? Oh my god. It's murder. Oh my god, they were just hiding in that little room. Look at all this loot. Look how fuzzy I am and moldy I am. Yes, I'm very angry. I'm a very angry chicken. Handsworth, I'm very moldy. Oh yeah, let's see if I can do that. Hold on. Hey. How you doing, man? How you doing? Alright, I'm clicking leave. There we go. Alright, let's see here. Actually, let me check the research lab and see if I have enough now for it. Ooh, I almost have enough to unlock the first salamander. 178. I need 22 more DNA and I'll be able to get it. My main goal is for the axolotl. Excuse me. I would love to see their take on fish. Like, just a giant catfish like Tom Kench from League of Legends in here would be hilarious. Or even a manatee. I would love to see a manatee. Hey, you got the orange lizard, the salamander. Nice. This game has lizards now. It's finally playable. Yeah, there's lizards, iguanas, gators, salamanders, newts, axolotls. I want to see them add a platypus. I would love a platypus.
Let me stretch.
But yeah, there's a blue-tongued skink as well. There's a lot of new, like, reptiles and amphibians, including frogs. A platypus puts on a detective hat. Perry the platypus. Honestly, there is a fedora, so it could be done if they put a platypus in. I'd love to see it, honestly. You know, people will... Oh, yeah, definitely. People will definitely do that. I'll be one of them. I think the fedora is a real money cost item. I will literally buy that fedora just to do that. Oh, God. Oh, God. No more sugar for you. I'm sick. Oh no, they're sick. All right. Let's see how well we get. I haven't played this game in a long time. Might change that. All right. Fansworth. All right, we're good. We're good. Pantsworth, why? Pantsworth, why? Why'd you do it, Pantsworth? Pantsworth, why are you dead? Pantsworth! Pantsworth just murdered themselves, and I don't know why. All right, let's see. I'm technically all alone. My teammate has left me. Yeah, they did the barrel touch. Pants with, I'm just chilling with full gore down here. You should totally come down here and jam with us, Pantsworth. Yeah. Oh God. Oh God. They just swarmed. Oh my God. The coast is clear. We can be free. Oh no, Fulgore's getting eaten! No! No! Oh god, this game mode is fun. How much did I get? I can drag, that'd be great. Pretty much I got 10 from that. But yeah, this game is honestly fun. I can't do it in as big increments as I used to, but playing this like once or twice a week with friends is nice and relaxing. I'm wishing they bring back mystery game mode though. I loved mystery game mode. Alright, let's see who's gonna start off as infected. I haven't been infected, like, started as infected yet. You're good! Oh no. Oh no. They blew up. All right, let's see here. There's an Eagle Deagle here if you want it. All right, Let's see what's in here. All right. We behind your heart, cast the Let's see. Your little bullets, okay. I'm full on bullets, so. There's some right down here. Careful. I'm dead. Damn. I tried, I'm sorry. There's 5 left. Three remain. One remain. I'm just playing a song next to him where he died. Oh. There. That's a good stretch right there. Well, this is where I'm going to be ending it for today. I'm a bit tired, low energy, just because I didn't get a lot of sleep last night. Thanks for playing with me, Pansworth. We're going to be raiding my friend Yori, who's a red panda, who's playing.